no sermon alone good enough to change you, good enough to save you, good enough to fix your marriage, good enough to change how you think, good enough to change how you live. But when you hear the words of the sermon and you get to the foot of the